Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I'm going to show you how to fix Microsoft account problem error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Guys, in this video I am showing two methods to solve this problem. Method number one, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu icon and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay, and find out Microsoft Store. You can see here Windows Store app is showing. Just click on run option. Okay, you can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting. Method number two, open Windows 11 setting and click on account option and scroll down, click on email and account option. Okay, you can see here my Gmail ID is showing. Just click on arrow to extend this option and click on remove account and click on remove and click on yes. Your Gmail is removed in Microsoft account. Okay, next step is add a new account. Click on add account and click on outlook.com to add your Gmail account. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Microsoft account problem in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.